Nairobi County government and the Belgium government have signed a memorandum of understanding on how to implement emergency response strategies in the capital city. Belgian Ambassador to Kenya Nicolas Nihon urged County Government of Nairobi to expedite implementation of the strategy for the benefit of residents. Nairobi County Secretary Dr. Jairus Musumba assured the envoy of commitment to ensure the first phase of the plan is undertaken so that the second phase can begin in May 2021.
As an incident happened, and including even building collapses, people drowning on the...
We will do everything that is within, that is required of us, for us to make sure that we receive this equipment. We are ready. When we are given the contract, our legal team will go through the contract. And when we are given a go-ahead, we are ready to sign the contract. So in a nutshell, I think we are all agreed that we want this to go on. Devolution has given us an assurance that the national government will support the project.
So Somati in phase two will supply diving equipment that can assist in case maybe we have children who have drowned in a dam. We can have those divers do the same. And then chemical incidences. They'll also provide a hazmat container, as you can see the pictures that are here, to assist us in case of any chemical or biological incidences.
Really hoping that we can pretty swiftly proceed to sign a commercial contract between Nairobi County and Somati, the Belgian company here represented, but also to sign this, we still have also a credit convention, right? And there is a deadline. There is a deadline, which is the last day of the month of May.